my world.
Oh! Uh-oh, that's... Don't tell me, is this a thing I can actually do? Hey, so, I can fly. Where did she go? Oh, is there an Ana on high ground? I guess the tank can go get her.
Why is he flying?
Oh, she said Kamehameha, what the frick? For this shit, you ready? Check this out. What did he say? My friends. Ain't no way, yeah. Ooh. The fuck.
This looks like the best team so far.
Hello, I'm in your back line now. What? Hello? Whoa. Okay. Shut up.
Yeah, I'm
different mode though.
Oh!
I made Bob float.
Gravitation surge moves towards Zarya after particle cannon.
Uh-oh.
Believe it.
Bro. What a stupid fucking game mode. Believe it! Oh my god! Anyway.
Do you like it? I wish there was enough bass. I could almost hear the other sounds.
Of size, and I am
Oh my god!
Now this is brain surgery. My ultimate is coming.
What? Huh? What? What is happening? So I can do a plus, I can do a bracket. I can still do walls, but it's harder to do. Copyright lawsuit waiting to happen. Seriously? I was like, who's
try and shoot me, you won't.
Play the game. That's why I don't like not having a tractor.
Still do this.
Seconds. Mercy. Our stats show that the Battle Mercy playstyle isn't as common as we hoped. Here's a small change that should nudge her damage potential in the right direction. Ammo increased from 25 to 125.
Dude. Fucking dynamite.
Projectile speed increased from 50 to 125. Moira, you know that random orb that heals you from across the map? I'm sorry, that killed you from across the map? That was 100% intentional. Biotic orbs now follow Moira's every command, though they only understand stop and go.
Oh, I can just get out of spawn. Hello. It's so dumb.
Zenyatta finally. Zenyatta calls this technique the flying kick. But since he's always floating, it should be just called kick. Launches Zenyatta in the direction, in his facing direction, when used in the air.
Holy
shit, this is a patch. This is a patch, let me tell you.
Again, and I'm using cheap.
Seriously?